Hello friends, how are you today? Today we are going to discuss about what is fear of failure and how to get rid of it. So before starting video, I want to request you, if you have not subscribed channel, please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon so you will never miss an update, right? Okay, so let's start. What is fear of failure? Friends, you see, when you want to start a new business or you want to pursue a new idea, you have fear of failure inside, that what will happen if you fail. That's called the fear of failure. So now let's talk about how to get rid of it. Friends, first you have to believe in yourself, right? The key is to succeed. You have to believe in yourself first. If you are pursuing a new idea or you are starting a new business, you have to believe that you will succeed. But if you don't succeed, there is no matter, right? You will not fail. You will learn a new thing. So in future, you will never do that mistake again, right? And when it is your dream, so how anyone can decide that you will fail or that will happen, bad will happen? So please don't allow anybody to say that to you. Thank you. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.